With anticipation building, Volkswagen's design chief recently hinted at the upcoming debut of the 2026 electric GTI, stirring excitement among automotive enthusiasts worldwide. As details slowly surface, one can't help but wonder, will the electric GTI live up to the iconic legacy of its combustion-powered predecessors? In a recent update, Volkswagen's design chief hinted at the debut of an electric GTI slated for 2026, sparking excitement among enthusiasts. With details still emerging, speculation arises about the potential availability of this hot hatch in the US market, especially with VW Group of America CEO Pablo D.C. expressing interest if the price falls within the $20,000 to $25,000 range. However, concerns linger about pricing pushing the model into niche territory, with DC emphasizing the importance of hitting a $25,000 price point to maintain broader appeal. The electric GTI concept was teased alongside the ID.2L, representing a shift towards battery-powered alternatives within Volkswagen's lineup. While the ID.2L is set for production in 2025, with plans to scale up in 2026, its entry into the American market remains uncertain. Despite this, discussions about introducing the GTI to US buyers are underway, reflecting Volkswagen's commitment to electrification amidst a landscape of slowing EV sales. As Volkswagen navigates this evolving market, the potential arrival of the electric GTI signals a bold step towards a greener automotive future. Step inside the electric GTI's cabin, and you'll find a blend of comfort, technology, and driver-centric features designed to elevate every moment behind the wheel. From premium materials and ergonomic seating to advanced infotainment systems and driver assistance technologies, every aspect of the interior is crafted with the driver in mind. With the 2026 Volkswagen Electric GTI, the future of performance driving is here, offering an electrifying fusion of power, style, and sustainability.